So what brings you around, friends?
Well, when you do need something, I'll be around.
What's it gonna be this time? Moving on then.
Here we go again.
Read it.
Death itself I swallow, to spring forth life tomorrow.
Oh, I like that one. I wonder if I wrote it.
Here we go again.
Read it.
Death itself I swallow, to spring forth life tomorrow.
Oh, I like that one. I wonder if I wrote it.
Is that the answer there?
It says Earth.
Swallows death, brings forth life.
Go.
Yeah. I wish I'd known I was a god in Alphine. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
Well, I'm not sure that's the lesson.
You've done nothing to regret. The elves forced their affairs upon us.
No, I get it now. We had god things to do, and they were in the way, dragging us into their little problems.
Again, are we just leaving that there?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Maybe you feel a little too good right now. With power comes a big choice, lad. You can either serve yourself, or put your godhood in the service of others, like Tyr did.
People really loved him, huh?
Aye. A god of war, but one who fought for peace. Had a reputation for being heroic and lawful, using his power and knowledge to stop wars rather than start them.
So there are good gods?
Once in a moon, it's been known to happen, yes?
This one mentions places I've never heard of. Seems Tyr really liked to travel.
Tyr believed the mind, not might, was key to preventing war and chaos. And he also knew visiting other cultures would give him perspective staying in one place could not. While Odin always hoarded knowledge, guarding it jealously, Tyr was open and sharing with his learning and his wisdom. For this, mortals adored Tyr, showing their love by bringing him gifts the world over.
So, whatever happened to Tyr?
Odin came to regard him as a threat to his rule. He suspected Tyr of collaborating to aid the Giants instead of helping to steal their secrets for the Aesir. Same thing he accused me of, frankly. Though in Tyr's case, I believe he was right.
You think Tyr was helping the Giants?
I do. He felt responsible for the suffering visited upon them by Odin. I suspect he had something to do with helping them cover their tracks.
The missing Jotunheim town.
Correct. Whatever happened to it, I believe it could only have been done with Tyr and the Giants working together.
Where is this back?
No, I've never been in here.
The stone! That has to be it.
Thank you. Ah, a skiing dew from my homeland. Used to have one of my own back in the day. You should take it, boy.
Yes, boy. Take it. We might need to butter bread somewhere on our travels.
This is why no one likes you.
That's unfriendly.
Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
Still small for father.
No, we'll be fine.
Back if you're cutting too.
Quiet.
What'd you find?
Enough distraction. Do not forget why we are here.
Okay.
That's from a great desert land, very far from here.
Do gods live there?
Oh my, yes. Many, many gods.
Good or bad?
Not as simple as that, I'm afraid.
Oh! fault that set you off.
It is not important.
Seemed important to you.
It was a rash impulse. You need not dwell on my failings.
Wow. That was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do like to smash pottery.
Ha!
Truth for now, okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
And I thought those saws were scary. Look! It's the wolf giants. Skull and Hati.
That's right. The bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins when they catch the sun and moon. Right? Did Tyr know them?
I don't know. Liked them well enough to cover a massive wall in his vault with them, though.
Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god? On an adventure in some amazing place? Maybe Mother wanted us to have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done. Maybe it was her gift. You know, for someone so loved, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Aye. Thanks to Odin, with good reason. Clever.
And he chases the sun. For Ragnarok to happen, they have to eat them. But these are out of order.
Good boy.
So the moon goes on the left, sun on the right, with Midgard in the middle, but which bar do I pull?
The right, boy. Middle, quickly. The left. Left, boy! Left!
Moon on the left, sun on the right. Midgard in the middle. Moon on the left, sun on the right.
Middle, quickly! Left, boy! Middle bar!
Moon, Midgard, sun. Moon, Midgard, sun. Think!
Middle, quickly! Middle, quickly! Middle, quickly! The middle! The left!
That's something.
We're not stopping! Wait! What's that big chain for? Father! Above you!
Boy! You have to stop that chain!
How?
I do not know.
There's no other way! but it saved you.
That was cunning, boy.
Let's go see what Tyr's got for us.
Oh no! Raised protection! It rubbed off! What should we do?
We keep going.
There it is! We've got it!
And when you were ready, one for you. Today is that day.
So I'm a man now. Like you?
No. We are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater. And you must be better than me. Understand? Say it.
I will be better.
The power of this weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By the discipline, the self-control of the one who wields it. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You must never forget that. Good then. Come.
Certain.
I got it. Trust me.
Good then. Aim for the face.
Thank you.
but no match for us gods.
I have beaten bigger.
Puny troll.
Yeah. I'm turned around. Which way is the sandball back up?